The aim of our research was to study to what extent does the current COVID-19 pandemic has an influence on public opinion and values of people in the Netherlands. Overall, we found that during the pandemic, values remained largely stable. What has changed is that government, politics, and health experts received a lot of trust. People actually rallied around government, rallied around the experts to find a solution to get through the pandemic. We wanted to know how does the experience of insecurity change our opinions, change our values. But a part of that, it's also important for politics to gain legitimacy for the actions they are doing amidst the crisis. So our research contributes to having a better understanding of political legitimacy during this pandemic. Our first data collection took place in May 2020. However, the crisis unfolded so many months later. And in future research steps, we want to know to what extent does the crisis, the pandemic, has a continuing impact on public opinion and values.